we're going to use regular expressions, which are very good at specifying sets of strings to specify tokens. Later on, we'll want to match a bunch of different tokens from web pages or JavaScript. And this is how we write out token definitions in Python. The T underscore tells us, it tells the Python system, that we're declaring a token. The next letters are the name of the token. You either get to make this up yourself, or in a homework, I'll tell you what I want it to be. Tokens are in some sense going to be functions of the text they match. More on this a bit later. Skip me for now. Next, we have a regular expression corresponding to this token, which in this case, for the right angle token, there's really only one string it can correspond to. So we've written out the regular expression that corresponds to a single string. And then here in the last line, we're returning the text of the token unchanged. We could transform it, and you'll see us do that for more complicated tokens like numbers, where maybe we'll want to change the string 1.2 into the number 1.2. Now it's your chance to define your first token. What I would like you to do is write code in the style of the procedure I just showed you before for the lAngle slash token. The lAngle slash token is surprisingly important. We really need it to know when all of our tags end. Use the interpreter to define a procedure, T underscore lAngle slash, that matches it.